it is the UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World between Mirko Krokop and...
Are you ready? You ready?
Scheduled for five rounds if need be. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh, nice hook by Krokop. And they are exchanging leather early.
Good combinations.
He got hit with a left hook. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. And there he swung with a haymaker.
Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He is leaning in. I know he's got the guard high, but that means the body is exposed, and the opposition took full advantage there.
That one hurt.
And he eats a right hand there. Trying to establish that jab. That's a pretty filthy combination there by Mirko Krokop. Both fighters throwing heat now. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
He got tagged there.
Change it to the southpaw stance now, Joe. Punches blocked. Under 3 minutes remain in round one. Nice punch there by Hunt. Oh, blocks the shot.
Nice shot. That kick from the southpaw position. He loves that. Left the body.
Kick to the body by Krokop.
He's fainting with the punch.
Lands a hard hook to the head.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Planted and fired there. Landed to the body. Snap off that jab. He keeps finding a home for that shot. And top of the kick. We'll see what he can do.
Oh, oh, big right hand.
Huge right hand.
This could be it. Nice leg kick. Beautiful.
Hook shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Mirko Krokop. How about that chin? The left hook hits home.
Hard one to the body.
Well, took him a little bit of time to find his timing, find the range. He has found it now. He continues to connect with a series of strikes. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. The left punch is true, now the right hand.
Throwing it to the body there.
And follows up with another one. Oh! Oh! Oh, big round two next. Saved by the bell. That's the end of the round. You heard the horn, and it came just as he was stunned by a huge shot.
Three. Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Let's go. Round two underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Mark Hunt is an elite-level kickboxer. Huge power in his punches, great speed, especially for a man.
Oh! This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, oh, good left hand. We'll see if he can follow it up. Here in round two. Well, every- Everything works off of the jab. The hook has been his best weapon tonight. Watch for him to set it up again here.
Oh! He's hurt! That's it! It's over.
That's it!
Wow! What a knockout! Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Look at this. And he's out.
So on the sport's biggest stage, he comes up large. The